Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
Oh, yeah, nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
What force? I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Unbelievable.
What has to be going through the mind of Devon Dudley right now? What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight.
What we have here is a tag team that's ready for greatness.
And now he goes for it a second time. In all my years, I don't think I've ever come across a more intense competitor as Randy Macho Man Savage.
Intense and among the most athletic.
A lot of people don't realize that Randy Savage played minor league baseball before entering into the world of sports entertainment.
Dudley making his presence known. Moments like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
We've established that Macho Man has athleticism and intensity going for him, which is great, but I do have to question the way he sometimes treated Miss Elizabeth in the past.
The suplex.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
You know, I don't disagree with your earlier point on how Savage treated Miss Elizabeth at times. It almost makes me think the Macho Man is more suited associating himself with a more dominant personality, like Sensational Sherry.
Macho Man Randy Savage is one of the most polarizing figures in WWE history. Savage's macho madness captivated the world as he reached unimaginable heights as an Intercontinental Champion and WWE Champion. The fist drop will leave you gasping for air, that's for sure.
Hard to breathe after that.
Whoa! He's measuring. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. A textbook maneuver there.
I'm telling you, that's one of the most vicious things I've ever seen.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Ric Flair makes the cover. Said the human body is not supposed to bend that way. We could see a tap out very soon.
Well, if we don't see a tap out, we could hear bones breaking.
He's setting it up.
Oh, this may very well end it.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, Bubba Ray Dudley covers.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Dropped right at the top of the head.
Devon Dudley gets the tag.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And Devon Dudley makes the cover. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
is not someone to sleep on.
There's some more emotion on this play.
Sweat now. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Testify, D-Von!
Oh, boy. What's D-Von gonna do here? You gotta be kidding me!
Not up there! These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Can he score the pin?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Once again, that already damaged leg is the target of a vicious assault.
Man, you talk about relentless. I don't think this is going to stop until that leg actually comes off.
Double Ray Cutler is out.
Oh, man, oh, man. Goodbye, Double Ray.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night with some great WWE action. And the Macho Man's reeling in pain.
Oh, yeah. Things don't look good right now for Randy Savage.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Look at this head count.
Incredible. When this guy's on, look out. D-Von Dudley's in position.
Dudley is on a roll right now, gaining lots of ground.
He saw that one coming.
And he tags out. In my opinion, D-Von Dudley has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
Right, looking at it here. I think this is it. Two.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
of it.
Taking a risk here.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
He may get the three count right there.
It'll be close.
Two.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This guy.
Devon gets out of the way.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Spine buster.
He stole that from Rob.
Wow. Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Wow. He's still down after that. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Dished out so far.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Ric Flair has done it. I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean...